Farah, thank you. I owed you one.
Well, it's the other way around.
What even then? Mit auf viel, Nakina. Until next time, Captain. Selina, nicht bleiben
home! I'm sorry, I couldn't let...
John, it's okay.
This was my fault, I should never have let...
John, stop. I'm fine. We've got bigger problems. Missiles were never in Spain, the guidance systems were.
Guidance systems? Where the hell did they get those?
Russians.
And where are they now?
They're on the missiles. And aside from Hassan, there's only one person who knows where to find them.
La Casa de San Nombre.
No. One of his lugartenientes.
A cartel lieutenant.
Órale, güey. ¿Estás aprendiendo?
My sources tell me all the VIPs in Las Almas will be there tonight.
Some are invited, others are...
Voluntold?
Yes.
What's meet about?
Nosotros. Las Almas is burning. And they want to know who lit the fire.
It's in Nombre, I'll be there, yeah?
No guarantees. But this is our best shot.
Then we take it. I got enough shadows here to take over the whole damn country.
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Just saying. One house shouldn't be a problem.
We need Sin Nombre alive.
Well... then we need to meet him.
How?
Give them what they want. Intel. They want to know who's here. Let's tell them.
In person?
Correcto. Get one of us inside, find the boss, roll him up.
I'll do it.
You go in there and they'll kill you, hermano.
I'll take my chances. We came here to stop a missile. Let's stop it. I'll offer intel for a meet with Sin Nombre. And if he's there, we pounce.
Orale. Tienes huevos, cabrón. To make it in, you'll need eyes and ears. I'll go too.
I'll take overwatch. Shadow circles the target in a helo.
Roger that. They are going to want proof. Show them this. Call me when you need me. All right, let's gear up and get after it.
Shadows on station.
El Sin Nombre?
Copy.
Okay.
You say.
Seeing room to set down on the roof.
Check.
Is this gonna be another house clearing mission? Door. I think we're gonna clear another
Alejandro,
house.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Un vaquero inside.
God damn. How'd you do that?
Violently.
Visual on soap.
Moment of truth.
They see him.
They do now. They're taking him in.
Kid's got sand.
Hope he makes it.
So we're playing as soap this time, so...
Hermano. Alejandro. How did you
How
die?
The freaking...
Listen, give them good intel in there. Don't lie. Tell them everything they want to know if you'll die here.
Tell them everything.
Everything. Missing in the Special Forces. American BMC's Shadow Company. Philip Graves. All truth.
Even your name. Es este?
Sí, señor.
You got a name, Hawk?
They call me Soap.
¿Quién verga se llama Jabón?
The best freaking name there is. That's
I
what
wanna
it is.
I want to see El Sin Nombre.
Quiere ver al jefe. You only alive because you may have some information. And it better be good, güero. I'm going to scalp that hog right off your fucking head. Get the fuck out of my elevator.
Dude, this Soap is the best name
house.
Ever.
That means...
Dude, what? I didn't even get moving yet.
I say so. You don't speak unless spoken to. Y lo más importante, tell the fucking truth.
I'm gonna go with what Alejandro said.
I'll feed you to my dogs.
I'm gonna trust Alejandro on this one, so I'm gonna tell the whole truth.
Llevo días sin dormir.
El patrón no quiere drogas.
Diego, ya sé, pero es solo para estar al 100.
tienes. El dolor te mantendrá 100. Órale a trabajar.
All right, that's one way to motivate employees.
Las armas is at war. You want to win? Don't disobey.
Guess that works.
That is how the organization survives. And that is why the boss is here tonight.
El Sinombre's down here.
No. Sinombre's personal sicaria is.
I don't know what that means.
Y no más. Un gringo.
Sit down.
Muévete!
Wait, I didn't even... Didn't we get an option yet? They're already hitting me in the back.
¿Y este quién es?
Su nombre es Jabón. Él nos buscó.
¿Jabón? No mames. ¿Y lo trajiste para acá? Así nomás.
Dice que tiene información.
¡Pendejo de mierda! ¡No tenemos ni puta idea de quién es este güey! ¡Ya nos vio la cara!
Valeria, necesitamos servicios de inteligencia. Él puede ayudarnos.
And now I know your name.
Pues más te vale que nos dé algo, porque si no, luego de que mate a este vato, el que va a esa silla eres tú. ¡Niños! This is simple. I ask questions. You answer truthfully.
I'm gonna tell the whole truth.
Do not lie to me.
Alejandro said tell the truth. I'm gonna tell the truth. I trust that guy. Freaking boss.
Recently, we were protecting a friend in the mountains. Someone attacked us there. Who?
Todo un caos. No, 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 vi.
En inglés, pal gringo.
I think it was the rival's cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito. Who attacked us?
Mexican Special Forces.
It wasn't cartel. It was Mexican Special Forces.
We found the bodies.
Fuerzas especiales.
Now, how would an outsider know there were Mexican Special Forces and not you?
Maybe he was there.
Estabas allá, pendejo. Tal vez estaba también allá.
There were outsiders helping the Mexican Special Forces. Who were they?
Is it going to be Shadow Company or American PMCs?
We heard them yelling, some in English. They were with the gringos, like him.
Which one is it going to be? Yeah, okay, both of them, yep.
American PMCs. A group called Shadow Company.
Los vaqueros están trabajando con los mercenarios, güey.
Esas pinches víboras.
Sí, ¿ves? Tenía razón. Fueron los gringos.
Can you prove the Shadow Company even exists, imbécil?
How can I prove this?
What about you? What proof do you have?
Revisa mi bolsillo.
¿Qué es eso?
Shadow Company's insignia. Proof.
Who leads Shadow Company? Give me a name.
What is his name again? Oh, Philip Graves. There we go.
Philip Graves.
Phil Graves. Llenar tumbas. Me gusta.
This man, Graves, what does he want?
Missiles.
He wants the missiles you're moving.
¿Y él cómo sabe eso?
No puedes confiar en él. No puedes.
Is that,
te lo digo.
Tú no nos has dicho ni verga, idiota.
Te pagamos un
right
bien y este extranjero sabe más que tú.
Okay, he's aiming the gun at her. That would have gone through his head and shot her. Okay. Being picky, I don't know.
Qué bonito. Baby, bien ahí. Well done. Ahora sí a chambearle.
So they're not gonna kill
upstairs.
They're not gonna kill me. Okay, I'll take it.
Come on, güero.
Dude, I'm doing my best here. I'm walking as fast as I can.
To be fucking clear, we're not done with you. Sin Nombre will decide your future. Vuelta a trabajar, pinches cabrones.
To the guy you just beat the crap out of? Dude, I'm right on your tail. Right on your tail, sir. Dude, I'm here. What is wrong with these people? Stop pushing me.
Los vaqueros están moviendo muy rápido.
Yo voy a estar en el penthouse con el Sin Nombre.
When do I see El Sin Nombre?
Valeria's gonna speak to the boss now. We'll wait with the others.
I have a feeling El Sin Nombre will be very interested in talking to you.
This is where you wait, Soap.
Yo voy a estar en la ofrenda. Que no me interrumpan.
Sí, jefe.
Órale, me encargo de él, güey. Te necesitan afuera.
Bien. Hay que darle una máscara y vigilarlo.
You're alive. Alejandro. You too, mate. El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
I'll need a keycard.
Diego has it. Take this. Sweet.
Oh, no. Am I in a freaking another infiltration?
Yeah. Why a mask?
Some people here can't be seen with the cartel. Comms are hooked in.
Radio check.
Got ya.
You're good. Let's head out.
Boss, we're in. What have you got?
El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Elevator is a straight shot. We just need Diego's keycard.
Where's Diego? Your friend, second floor.
You seeing anything, LT?
If you can scout way to the roof, there's access to the penthouse.
I'm headed upstairs either way.
Cuidado, hermano. Guards find you up there or in the garage. They'll shoot on sight.
What's in the garage?
No idea, but it's important to Diego.
Find El Sin Nombre and let's get this done. Out here.
Aquí la central. Sí.
It says, take his keycard or find a way to the roof.
Solo quiero explicarle. Cumplimos con nuestro trabajo. Cruzamos la frontera.
Nadie tiene permitido pasar por aquí. Involucraste a los Yankees. Eso no está
Lárgate.
Bien, idiota.
No quiero repetirlo otra vez.
Solo traigo.
Déjalo ir. Y nos marchamos.
No puedes estar aquí. No nos volverás a ver. Última advertencia, imbécil. Él ya se larga.
Oh, he's giving me warnings. Let's not do that. Where is the goal?
Aquí todo en calma.
Te copio. Mantente a salvo, hombre. Fuera.
Es Alejandro.
Tiene la información. Vemos quién está detrás de esto.
Todavía no. Estaban bien abastecidos. Chance los gringos.
Malditos gringos. Nos tienen amarrados del cuello y esperan que demos las gracias. Escuché que perdimos
well, this dude's
a muchos.
Stupid.
Nos atacaron con un avión arpillado. ¿Qué es lo que sabemos? Mucho.
Dude, I'm so... Find a way to the roof. I don't see any way to the roof. Is this part of the party area? I don't want to be anywhere I'm not supposed to be.
Sí, no bromeo. Número de cuenta 0919014. Esta noche.
¿Alguna novedad?
¿Por qué dices que es imposible?
Central, C1.
You can look for a way up or follow that guard. Your call.
Que muevas el dinero esta noche.
Took a bottle.
Useful to distract guards.
Where'd the guard go?
That's the garage. Don't let him catch you in there.
What's inside?
No idea.
Found a throwing knife.
Good. Should help you stay undetected.
I'm full on those.
The IC units could get you on top of the garage. This is a denied area. The guards will shoot on sight.
I'm on the second floor.
Diego's in the ofrenda. It's somewhere on this floor.
Oh, I'm dead.
The gunfire alerted them.
Well, there goes that opportunity. I got spotted immediately. I'm just gonna run that back. Oh god. I'm gonna try to follow that dude, grab the throwing knives and follow that dude into the
night area. The guards will shoot on sight. Okay, you're safe in this area.
Hay algo por aquí.
This is not a... I don't like these missions. I feel like they tried to mimic clean house. A lot of these infiltration missions and clear house missions, they copied like clean house and some of the other missions and just like didn't make them better. And that's literally all they did. I don't see a freaking way. Is this dude standing right here?
You're in the denied area. Stay sharp. Found Diego's armory. You're back in a safe area.
You better not be sneaking on me. Oh, I hate this so much. Oh, I hate this. Why do they do this crap? So we can't just go up the stairs. Alejandro's following me, but he's not being useful. What's the point of getting on the roof of the garage? That's my main question. And why do these guys see me right here and not care that I get on the roof of the garage? It says checkpoint reached, but like why?
Cuidado, hermano. They catch you, you're dead. Safe area.
Now, how do I freaking get up? Okay, so the garage area is a way to the second floor. So if I can...
There's a ledge above you, Johnny. Could help you get around that guard.
Are you saying I could go up here?
Responde. Sí. Informe. Nada por aquí.
I'm on the second floor.
Diego's in the ofrenda. It's somewhere on this floor.
Copy that.
Just gonna crouch around here.
Found Diego's room.
Could have something useful.
Found a bottle.
Wood for distractions.
Is there something I'm supposed to be doing here? Wondering if there's a clue anywhere that I'm missing that could help me unlock this safe. Ooh, they would definitely see me there. I'm sorry I'm taking so long on this.
ball might come in handy.
You can distract the guards with that.
Alejandro, find Diego.
Roger that.
No podemos darles ni una pulgada.
¿Qué están aquí?
Estamos realizando unas operaciones muy importantes ahora. Estamos creciendo, expandiendo. Cuando sales adelante, llega el diablo y te pone la zancadilla. Si quieren guerra, llámate a todos los jefes de la plaza. Quiero a esos intrusos colgando de cada puente de las almas.
Sí, señor.
Aquí la central.
Te escucho. Adelante.
¡Estado!
Bien por aquí.
Recibido.
¿Qué sucederá si los vaqueros interfieren?
Cuélgalos también.
¿Por qué enviaron mercenarios?
Porque no pueden mandar a la ejército y empezar la tercera guerra mundial.
Alejandro, Diego's dead.
A huevo, that's my carnal. Now get his keycard quickly. You need to find it fast. Guards are moving in.
Go the keycard.
Good work. I'll be at the elevator or main on the first floor. Just stay quiet.
Oh, this is not good.
So, get to the elevators now. All visitors got out. The guards got you now, they'll engage.
Take your sweet time.
Yeah, that totally worked.
Here we go.
This is it, hermano. For years, Sin Nombre corrupted this city. Le vendió su nombre al diablo. Tonight, we take it back.
Hasta la muerte.
Bye.
Security checkpoints ahead.
How do we get through?
¿Qué es esto? Es el pedazo de mierda que buscábamos.
Oh, it's the same dude who got beat up for doing drugs, too. I am so sorry, sir.
Get in here.
We're gonna swap weapons, though. Actually, go back to the shotgun. Dude, I'm here.
Sneak up, I said.
Oh, Snake Cam? Is this Rainbow Six Siege?
The train arrived on schedule.
Jefe, debemos movernos.
Pendejito de mierda, estoy trabajando. Si hay un puto problema, lo resuelves.
Is she Elsa Nombre?
I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement and the package
Sin nombre.
Will be
Debemos irnos place. Ahora.
Oh, she is.
Feliz viaje. Vámonos.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs. Valeria. She's El Sin Nombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move.
Graves, Sin Nombre's posting as a female Sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
Where's she going? Ooh, that's a grenade. I'm waiting for the grenade to go off first, sir. There we go.
El Sin Nombre.
Me llamo Valeria.
Hiding in plain sight.
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado.
That's good. So are we. Let's go.
Oh, he definitely knows her. For sure.
Hermano, ¿qué pasa? Valeria! I know her!